eating the food. I do not want you brushing your hair near my
but
food.
But that's just let me go and like this. I'm not allowed to do that.
You're brushing your hair. You can do what you
want.
But
you brush it down. I'm not brushing it away from you.
It's a bit deep.
Babe, right. You need to be not so judgmental to people.
Judgmental?
Yeah.
You
want
to brush your hair?
You want to brush my hair, babe? I'll brush my hair. I'm not brushing it into you.
Okay, so when you're eating your dinner, I'll come and brush my hair. Sat right next to you.
I wouldn't say anything. You're brushing your hair.
But you're eating your dinner. Wallace, where's your hygiene?
But that's just like me doing this. That's worse, probably. But if I'm going like this,
I know. But babe, I'm
it's going down. Is there any hair? Tell me what piece of hair is on the floor. If you could pick up a piece of hair, I would understand. But you can't, because my hair doesn't shred.
Listen. So
you're telling Rebecca. I'm not telling you hair what to do.
Listen,
don't tell me what to
I'm
do.
I'm not telling you. Do not brush your hair near my
food. I will brush my hair wherever the brush my hair.
Move yourself, girl.
I'm telling you
yourself.
Now. Tell me what to do.
I did not tell you what to do.
You said don't brush your hair in it. That's telling me what to do.
Don't brush your
balls. I will brush it. Calm your balls.
Don't
tell me what to do.
Do not speak to me like that.
Don't speak to me like that. Who the think you are? Like, chill out. You eat breakfast in a house full of people.
It's a kitchen.
Chill
their hair in the kitchen.
Do you know what people do in this kitchen? Or what I've seen people do in this kitchen.
I don't care what you
fucking queen. Like, you can't brush your hair.
In the kitchen.
Chill out, you stupid.